battle at you and you will die.
Fall! our lives that we can make change. When we live or die. I'm prepared to die.
Everything we have to do is to get to the truth has to be sneaky. It seems a shame to sneak to get to the truth, to make the truth such an evil, dirty, old, nasty thing. You gotta sneak to get to the truth. The truth is condemned. The truth is in the gas chamber. The truth has been in your stockyards, your slaughterhouses.
Truth is not in your money.
The truth has been in your reservation, building your railroads, emptying your garbage. The truth is in your ghettos, your jails, your young love, not in your courts or your Congress, where the old sit judgment on the young. What the hell do the old know about the young? To put a picture of old George on the dollar and tell you that he's your father, worshiping? Look at the madness that goes on. You can't prove anything that happened yesterday. Now is the only thing that's real. You can try to prove that Columbus sailed on an ocean, but it's not the same ocean. It's a different ocean. It's a different world. Every reality is a new reality. Every new reality is a new horizon, a brand new experience of living. I got a note last night from a friend of mine. He writes in this note that he's afraid of what he might have to do in order to save his reality, as I saved mine. You can't prove anything. There's nothing to prove. Every man judges himself. He knows what he is. You know what you are as I know what I am. We all know what we are. Nobody can stand in judgment. They can play like they're standing in judgment. They can play like they stand in judgment and then take you off and control the masses with your human body. And they can lock you up in penitentiaries and cages and put you on crosses as they did in the past. But it doesn't amount to anything. What they're doing is they're only persecuting a reflection of themselves.
Please forgive.
everybody against us.